middle of center.
Hey, hey, hey! Hey, hey, Big E! Big E!
In the house.
Yeah. We'll be right back with Brett Hinders.
Woo.
Honestly, this is sincere. Out of all my friends, people that I know in this universe, you have the most eloquent, beautiful voice, skill, talent. To me, it's the whole package because I know you come from a good place, Brett, and it shows in your music.
Appreciate that. Well, you know, I think the main thing about music is being a clear vessel and letting the music speak for itself and, you know, just get yourself out of the way and just try to connect with as many people as you can possibly through music.
Cool.
Yeah.
Well, people say I'm crazy, but I love that song.
You want to do it?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, you do it. I'm just here to...
I thought you were going to sing it. Well, I played it.
I'll do the chorus.
All right, let's give this I'm a big fan of John Lennon, so let's give this a little round here.
Imagine all the people... Oh, I'm sorry.
People say I'm crazy, doing what I'm doing. Well, they give me all kinds of warnings to save me from ruin. When I say that I'm okay, well, they look at me kind of strange. Surely you're not happy now, you're no longer playing the game. People say I'm lazy, dreaming my life away. Well, they give me all kinds of advice designed to rely on me. When I see that I'm doing fine, watching shadows on the wall. Don't you miss the big time, boy, you're no longer on the ball. I'm just sitting here watching the wheels go round and round. I really love the ones in Rome.
Oh yeah!
People asking questions, lost in confusion. But I tell them there's no problems,
only solutions. You know it, brother.
Well, they shake their heads and they look at me as if I lost my mind. I tell them there's no hurry, I'm just sitting here doing time. I'm just sitting here watching the wheels go round and round. I'm reading once and roll. No longer riding on the merry-go-round. I just have to let it go.
The musical audience is going crazy back there. Big E, I mean, Love Guru in the house.